Image copyright DPNPU.gov. UA image caption: the grenade were detonated during a murder hearing, local police say. A man has set off two hand grenades in a courtroom in eastern Ukraine, killing himself and one of the suspects on trial for murder, local police say. The explosions occurred during a hearing in Nikopol, in Dnipropetrovsk region. The man was the father of one of two murder victims at the center of the trial, the police say. In all, nine people were injured, including two other defendants, two guards, a court official and civilians. The three defendants are accused of firing on a car and killing two passengers in February 2016, including the son of the man who set off the grenades, local media report. According to preliminary reports, a man pulled out two hand grenades and detonated them at 11200920 GMT during a murder case hearing, the Ukrainska Pravda news website quoted police spokesperson Yaroslav Trikalo as saying. The man acted after it was announced that the hearing was being adjourned and the defendants were being handcuffed. An investigation is now underway. The conflict in eastern Ukraine means weapons are readily available among the population. More than 10,000 people have died in the conflict, which erupted in April 2014 shortly after Russia annexed Ukraine's southern Crimea Peninsula.